My favorite part about working at Aventura at Pembroke is my residence.
I think the best part about this facility is not only the community, but the staff and their interactions with the residents and how much of a tenure we have with so much of our staff.
Our skilled staff takes time to sit down and plan a schedule for each and every resident.
We give you choices. We specialize your programs for you, your activities for you, we specialize your meals, and we specialize your therapy specifically for you. We have a great number of activities that keeps them socially interactive and mentally stimulated.
My favorite thing about Aventura at Pembroke is the fact that the people are so caring, so giving, so friendly towards my dad, but also towards me. I never get like put out or feel like I'm bothering anybody. Even the people that answer the phone here, everybody's just so friendly. My dad is never bored. He can go down to the gym and work with the weights that the physical therapist has shown him how to do. He can go outside on a beautiful day and sit with other people and just enjoy the sunshine. There's always something to do.
We have skilled nursing care 24/7.
We have the most advanced technology in our therapy gym. We have electric stimulation, we have ultrasound, and shortwave therapy.
We're in such a perfect location. We're only a mile down the street from Chester County Hospital, which is now owned by Penn Medicine. And we're under 20 minutes away from both Paoli Memorial Hospital and Brandywine Hospital.
When I see a resident smiling and I see them singing, it does my heart so much good. I know I've accomplished something today. I made a difference, and it's important because I think what you do to people, it comes back on you.
Pembroke has changed my life since I came here. Pembroke has given me a new family.
Pembroke has given me a new life.